Dallas police have taken into custody a white male found in the Texas theater. The man is believed to be a suspect in the recent shooting of a police officer at 10th and Crawford in Oak Cliff.
One FBI agent told this reporter that there is no definite connection, but there are some sources that indicate that this man may also be the man who shot President Kennedy.